If you don't want to sing, go outside and give room for the people who want to worship. Okay? And take me on. I'm crazy. So the word of God is going to read. Praise the Lord. The minister is on his feet. I said, I'm not leaving the ship. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
All right. So if the word of God is being read, and nothing is wrong with you, stand up. Drummers, put the drum down and stand up for the reading of the word of God.
Foundation lesson, book of Romans, chapter 11, verses 3 and 4. Lord, they have killed thy prophets and dig down thy altar, and I am left alone, and I seek my life. But what said the answer of God unto him? I have reserved to myself 7,000 men who have not bowed down the knee to the image of Baal. I read again. Lord, you have killed thy prophets and dig down thy altar, and I am left alone, and they seek my life. But what said the answer of God unto him? I have received to myself 7,000 men who have not bowed down the knee to the image of Baal. Hence, Romans chapter 11, the two verses 2 and 4, as they say.
I am a believer of
traveling. I made suggestion to the pastor that we take lunch now. Shall we praise the Lord? So you can take some fresh air and come back. There are some reserved seats. If you go outside and somebody come back and take your seat, praise the Lord. Don't take me down to a seat and come back inside. And the rest of the air. If you go outside and somebody take your seat, go fight. Praise the Lord. It's just that you lost your seat. Praise Him. Some people normally put their bag on their seat and they go outside and they come back inside to receive. In another place, if this pilgrimage would have been in New York, we would have fed everybody here. But unfortunately, this is not New York. Amen?
Amen.
Baptists has walked with their own food. But if you did not bring anything to eat, we have made provision that you get something to eat. I have given instructions to some people. Please follow my guidance. Praise the Lord. When we come back from lunch, I want to create the indulgence of the good pastor that he allowed Bishop Duncan to move the offering. Praise the Lord. I don't want us to pick up God money. I want us to give an offering to the church of God. Shall we praise the Lord? When you move God's money, Baptists give you a dollar. Praise the Lord. So addressing you, all the bishops, and addressing you, because the bishop is not going to do it. Go and find your money. Once you sit on the pulpit, you must give $100. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Praise Him. All the bishops, once you sit on the altar, find your money, $100. Don't give it now. Amen. After lunch, when you don't eat, praise Him. And all the heavy Baptists here today must give $100 in offering. Shall we praise the Lord? And then we met Bishop as well to fix that. Praise the Lord. I was in Jamaica in January month. And they said all the archbishops must give in Jamaican dollars so much and so much millions. Well, Jamaicans have plenty of archbishops. So we had to put out, I am not an archbishop. Let me fix this, because I noticed when Mother Hercules graced the altar, some people begin to frown. Mother Hercules is my spiritual mother. Shall we praise the Lord? And it's nothing for me to kneel before her, to put bands on my head. She's an old woman that I've been in this faith for 80 years. I have no problem with women sitting on the altar with me. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
The Bible says the day will come when I will pour my spirit upon all flesh. You need to think. When Mother Hercules walk in here, this is a matriarch of the faith. Somebody help me. So when she grace the altar, let me fix it. It is Harvey Glug that ordained Mother, what's your name? From on Julian Ministry. Mother Paul. And made her archbishop. It is Harvey Glug that started to give women license to become marriage officers. I am Harvey Glug's spiritual child. Women must be pastors. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Women must be apostles.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Oh, so they must grace the church. Check the men here today and see how much man we have. Somebody praise God. But the looking is, must praise my pulpit. Praise the Lord. I believe that. Praise the Lord. That is my mommy. Amen. So if you vex with God, the Bible says the day will come when I will pour my spirit upon all. all flesh. Mother Jordan must grace my altar. And it's holy women, you that are not living right, sit where you're sitting. And from your knees. Amen. I see my brain's done. This is my son. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
I baptize him. Then say what you want. You have to hand me back my service. Amen. And when you hand me back my service, I will tell him thanks for my church. Praise the Lord. Enjoy the lunch. We have put extra tents outside. Praise the Lord. We can't do better than what we're doing right now. We have gotten two more tents and we put outside. I hear last week pilgrimage was the same problem. Everybody can't draw a crowd. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
When you have molasses, somebody say amen.
Amen.
Fly the swallow natural honey. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
And we attract crowd. Not so Bishop Ellsworth. We just attract crowd. We name. There's a track crowd. So this year is not about me. It's about my name. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
So you came to have a good time. We're going to have a good time. I have nowhere to go until in the morning. We come from lunch, eat well, drink well, come back. This is not a revival. This is our old Baptist thing. Shall we praise the Lord? We're going to shout and shout and preach. We must preach and shout. Praise the Lord. We're going for that. Praise the Lord. 5 minutes to two. Praise the Lord. So, we need to just make a nice. Praise the Lord.